Just what they needed. Cafu. Looking to exploit the space. The idea was good, but the pass needed to be better.
Well, we needed to be much more precise, but that was very short on quality.
Rooney. He carved out a pretty presentable chance.
Shot away, and I suppose at least to show the best option, but just didn't come off.
The defence does its job, they get it away, shoots. mistake. Danny Rose. Chadley. Places into the danger area. Time whistle. Maybe a chance before that whistle though. Balls with Rooney. Balls with Falcao. Great effort. He was really alert to the possibilities there.
Falcao did really well to put the shot away when he still had just enough room and the power behind it had the keeper beaten too. Just a little inaccurate.
Starts with the scores level. There goes the whistle, and it's half time.
Listen, you couldn't have asked for any more from this game. Plenty of action, lots of goals, but it's still even. It's all up for grabs, second half, too.
One all as it stands, so nothing to separate them. Second half kicks off. Here's Falcao. Knocks it through. An interception. Well intercepted. Saw the danger and got to it. Ashley Young. Christian Eriksen. Trying to play it through.
I timed this run brilliantly, and I think he has every right to be a little annoyed with the passer there. I think he's letting him know right now about that. Just a little more behind him is needed.
Foul, and the free kick's been given. That will see him go into the referee's notebook. What goalkeepers are paid to do. Capu. Dia. Falcao. Goes after it. Christian Eriksen. Lifts it over the top. And that's gone straight to the keeper. Come through. Forward it goes. That's neat. And the defence gets it away. It's Rooney. He tried going it alone, but without success. Manchester United, not as yet making any changes.
Yeah.
They were so nearly punished for their mistake. Looking to whip one in. The ball has been cleared. Task of him there. Lennon. Dia. Capu. Here's Adebayor. Some dangerous moments, but he was there to intervene. Balls with Rooney, made it accurately. The through ball. Eric.
Well, the teams you have on now, possession is everything, but you can't keep giving it away.
He plays it through. Into space it goes. And the whistle's gone. A foul. That had some swerve on it. This be the one that settles it. Ander Herrera. It's Rooney. Opportunity for a goal. Cleared away from immediate danger. whistle. Within sight. Capu. He's looking to find his front men. So that's it. It's all over. I suspect they'll be beaten. They should have come away with a share of the spoils at the very least. Luck eluded them at crucial times. You know, it's a pretty...